nasa NPI ako nakakulong. Kasi, ang nangyari, nakipag-away si Abby sa parang celebrity din. Nakipag-away siya. Silang dalawa ng nanay niya, kinulong. Kasi si Abby Siwa is celebrity. Pwede niyong isearch yan. Actress yan. Okay? So, nung nakakulong silang dalawa doon ng magnanay, parang natuwa yung selda ko. Parang, uy, may ligaya. Kasi sinisiko ko na yung selda ko eh. Alam niyo yung sakit, pasakit na dinanas ko sa buhay ko, now it's all coming back to me. I may be lost my wife, but I didn't lost my faith. I may be lost my wealth, but I didn't lost my faith. I may be lost everything, but I didn't lost my faith. So God returned all it back to me now. This letter is a part of me. A part of my life, at naging bahagi siya ng kabanataan ng buhay ko. Alright, so there you go. Ang last offer ko to get back the letter is 250,000. Pag-iisipan niyo yun. When you say yes, tonight, send me a message. If Abby send, binibenta na ni Mami. Tomorrow morning, I will be here. I wrote you a check, 250,000. And I'm gonna get that letter at hindi ka nakabahagi ng buhay ko. So, alam mo yun, parang kompleto na ako ngayon. Yes. Thank you.